food goes into the mouth. The starch goes to the stomach. From the stomach, it goes into the small intestine. Glucose fills the small intestine. From there, it goes into the blood vessels, into the heart, and into the cells in the body in glucose storage. Thank you for watching.